you.
What I did button up my overcoat. Oh, and all I do is this patch. And that handkerchief patch. What a funny feeling in my eyes and ears and fall. Oh, my God.
Happy Easter, everybody. Look what we got.
Too close, please.
Happy Easter.
Happy Easter, everybody.
Where are we?
We're in the Atlantic. Almost to Bermuda.
On our deck.
Bermuda.
How's our deck.
With you? Well, I think we'd be a parent.
We're drinkers.
Oh, do we have a story? No, not for camera, from people we know in person.
We're drinkers.
We'll just leave it at that. And a $1,200 caveman Kino win, not me.
$1,200.
Sitting next to me.
Because they're drinkers.
And she was even looking at the machine because she was a drinker. Happy Easter, everybody.
I just made this in our own machine in our room. It's a fancy cappuccino thing, and I made it all by myself.
Say this is one of the calmest areas I've ever seen in the Atlantic at this time of year, so it's really nice to have you with us. Afraid that's not going to last all the way, but certainly all the way to Bermuda it'll last like this. The winds outside at the moment, they're southerly, only around about 10 to 15 knots, fairly light. It's almost calm this morning as the sun was starting to come up, so that was beautiful. Still got a very long swell, only around about a metre to a metre and a half, around about
25 degrees Celsius or 77 degrees Fahrenheit.
Where's my Phil? Well, hello.
Where are we?
I'm being glamour lit on our balcony as we're maybe 200 and some odd miles from Bermuda now.
I think you said 300 nautical, 300 and some nautical miles.
Okay, well, whatever that translates to, that's how far we are. We're in the South Atlantic.
Oh, I love that story.
We're going to have beautiful weather tomorrow, apparently, in Bermuda, which is when we're going to do the glass bottom boat on our own. And it's just been a lovely Easter morning. We've eaten some of the candy we were given.
Oh.
Oh, look at this.
That's the jack of that.
Wishing and hoping and thinking and praying, planning and dreaming each night of his charms that won't get you.
In the Lido thingy.
Triton Grill Lido thingy.
First screw up. But we're having our cheeseburger and our fries, and I'm wearing my orange shirt that I ordered just for this trip in honor of absent friends. And it's even got a little logo, the little Tommy Hilfiger, so I went a little higher end. I went up 10 extra dollars, I think.
Wow.
Anyway, here we are. That's chopped ground beef form. It's not ground beef. That was so
it's
so good.
Pre-formed.
No, and look at the juice that came out of that burger.
Mm-hmm. It's the crystal difference.
Thank you, Edie. Edie and I are close.
Wait. You would not think that this is the Atlantic Ocean, this calm. I think we're going to hit an iceberg.
Dead ahead. Excuse me. Last night we had breakfast brought to us at 2:30 a.m. It was eggs and sourdough toast and a those glorious first toast we've had and the first toast named. Oh my god, glory!
Hey, that's still wrinkles. That's wrinkles there.
So honest and sincere. We're in the Palm Court having tea. Not Mozart tea. Trey's just had his Photoshop Deluxe class. Whoa, he's an expert now. He's certificated.
Every time I cook, look like you can't get enough. Fix your pot of soup and make you drink it up. So keep on eating.
Sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're on the Lido deck.
Yeah, oh, very good.
About to get our daily shark bite. Right.
About to be bitten by a shark.
We have juice. It's orange juice. It's a little papaya juice. We get potassium.
What a crock of crap.
A lot of rum and vodka mixed in there.
Sir.
Well, hello.
Where are we?
We're on our balcony. About 150 miles west of Bermuda on Easter night.
Fascinating.
Look at that sea. Look at that sea.
Do you see
the sea?
What I see?
Do you see what I see?
That's the wrong holiday.
No,
wishing I was somewhere else.
Walking down. That's good champagne.
Your back lip.
Is that better?
Where are we?
Lean. Sir,
where are
on the
we?
Balcony trying to get away from backlighting. Having some delicious champagne, listening to Nina's greatest hits, Nina Simone.
You mean Etta James?
Yeah, Etta Nina James Simone.
I'm as giddy as a baby on a swing. I haven't seen a crocus